Hello, and welcome back to Rain World Downpour, Gourmand. And we are awaiting a downpour, because yeah, people have been telling me, just let the rain come in Outer Expanse. Just do it. And I would rather not spend like 10-15 minutes walking through an entire region, getting to a shelter, and then just going, nah, I'm not gonna hibernate. So, we're making use of the remix option to just lower the cycle time. So let's just head out. And I don't know, like, where I'm supposed to be exactly. If it matters, we'll just see. I'm just gonna be here, I guess. And see what happens at the end. I guess I would be curious. Like, over by the place way up here. Well, that, maybe there. That would be interesting, but also just, like, way back. In... God, this is such a big area. Holy shit, we're, like, not even close. All the way, like, in this area. I'm kind of curious what happens, but... Now what? Where did the slug pups go? I wasn't looking. Oh, they're down there? Are they trying to, like, get back into hibernation? Well, it's a light drizzle, you might say. I don't know if this just means that it'll never rain that much in Outer Expanse. Like, we essentially have infinite time. Or is it just building up slower? And if so, what happens... Hello. What happens, like, underground and stuff? Could you not be here? What's wrong with you? Why are you here? Alright, you have fun going all the way down... Oh, Jesus Christ! Oh, I just wasted that spear too. Oh, I'm dead here. Wish I had pulled spears from walls. God, why the hell is this centipede even here? Alright, let's just go. Yeah, I guess we just don't have a rain timer in that sense. Is he still coming for me? He is! Oh my god, fuck off, man! Why are centipedes so annoying? And these flowers are still blooming. Yeah, we can't go down here. Oh, sorry. Thank you. Not really, because you're... You need more meat on your bones. Yeah, I don't know if this is just, like, all of it. It just never actually rains. So I guess you technically don't really have a timer. Huh. Well, I was going to, just die and then reload. To turn on the normal rain time, but I don't know, I guess maybe we can just keep going here. Because yeah, we've entered the final stage of Gourmand, which is just find the green thing. I just want to explore like different paths I haven't taken. Ah, man, should I keep the slug pups? I don't know, man. Do I really want to bother with them? I probably should, at least to, like, see what they're all about. I just left them because I figured we were just gonna die and redo things, but I guess it looks like we're not gonna do that. I did see that one was holding a spear. I didn't think that would be possible. I thought they would only be able to hold, like, a rock or something. Ow. No! Oh, come on. Damn it. Yeah, see? Stuff like that. I just hate stuff like this. Like, it's supposed to look like a cylinder. It's supposed to be round. But how the fuck do you tell where you can fall off? It's just completely, like, arbitrary. So I wonder if the pups are fine. Like, hello. Yeah. I was gonna say, like, maybe the centipede has gotten them. Here's one. Oh, thanks for the spear. Oh god, wait, where's the other one? Where's the other one? It says I have... Oh, he's, like, right here? No? There we go. You can eat him. Eat this. I don't know how to, like, give them food. Do you take it? I don't know where the second one went, though. But, alright, I guess you're my son now. Let's go. Can you, like, get on my back or something? How did that work again? There we go. Just hold it down. Maybe they have to be on my back and then I eat and then they'll get, like, benefit from it. It's kind of a pro- Oh, he got free. Shit. Is he dying? In just that one shot? That's convenient. Alright, cool. Danger? Okay, eat, my son. Go eat. There he goes. You only got one? I mean, I guess I had, like, eaten too much of it or something. He's, like, trying to eat, but struggling. Alright, that's enough, lad. So, I see, yeah, they need to have at least 2 food pips to, like, survive hibernation. Yeah, I don't know what happened to the other one. It says he's still there, like, he's in the UI, but I don't know where he went. I wanted to, like, take a bite and then give it to the sun, but no. Eat. There you go. Nice. Okay. So here we go. I guess having one slug pup is actually kind of nice, though, so I don't have to, like, waste a hand holding another one and managing two food bars. This is kind of enough, I feel, probably. Oh? Really? Arena character unlocked Gourmand. What the hell? That was so anticlimactic. I thought this would be, like, a significant thing. Not just go 2 screens and then you got it. Well, goddammit. I don't even know if I really want to explore too much more in Outer Expanse than as Gourmand, since we'll probably do it as other slug cats anyway. Well, that's disappointing. Let's see if we can dive down. Nope. Figures, but... had to check. Oh, this is a, like, scary-looking tunnel. It just keeps going up. I'm just gonna follow it for now. And that's all we can do. I assume that doesn't lead anywhere. It's just another one of those places that looks enticing, but it's nothing. Really? What? What do you mean? You could just go in here? How does that make sense? That was a tunnel all along? Was that, did that like show up on the map that you could go in there? That was weird. All right. Oh god, that's a lot of leeches. Yeah, kill the leeches! Get them! Go, centipedes! God, there's a lot of... What the hell? A lot of green leeches. What is this green? This looks awful. Oh, fuck off, leech. Jesus Christ. Jesus. That's some severe rain right there. I kind of want to try and get to the left, but I also really kind of don't. Even with a, like, backflip, roll, pounce, spear throw, I don't think I would make it. I would just fall down and then it would be game over. But maybe there's something cool in there to the left because of that. Yeah, I guess we'll just do this. Yeah, they're nice on Gourmand, since... Don't they usually take, like, two spears on most slug cats? But Gourmand can just do it. Oh! All the way up here, I see. Wait, but there was something else? What? Oh no, that's a different place. That's there. Okay, let's go in here. Might as well just, like, explore at least until I get to a hibernation point or die. Uh-huh. Down there? What? What do you mean down there? Also, where is this? I haven't been here. I don't recognize this place. Why is there a kelp monster here? Why are there so many, like, secret passages that don't show up on the map here? I don't know if I should have a rock, just in case. I also kind of don't like doing this when it's raining, since I don't get to, like, see the place how it would look when it's not raining. I wonder if these have anything to do with them. Like, they don't seem to do anything. Oh, that was not what I meant to do. Yeah, that doesn't do anything. Some bubble fruit. And yeah, people have been on my case about combining with karma flowers. I know! There literally haven't been any karma flowers, so can't really do anything. So if one shows up, I'll try and do it. Is this also a place we can go down? No? I don't know where I'm going. Danger music? Why? I don't know what's happening. Leeches? Didn't see any. Oh, that guy. How's that guy ever gonna capture anything? No one's gonna get up there. Yeah, And this looks scary. And now I'm in Outer Expanse. Good. And it, what? Why does it say there's a hibernation point there, even though I've never been here, apparently? Or have I been here? Oh god. I don't think I can, like, get in here. Trying to do some weird, like, pounce from a roll, but I guess that's a one-way path. I mean, we could probably spear in the floor, maybe. No, even that I don't think would work. Collectible? Nice, okay. Well, that's good, at least. It's that thing. Yeah, the, like, blue egg thing. Apparently called gooey ducks. I will not call them gooey ducks. That's a terrible name. They're just blue coconut eggs. Much better naming sense. Oh, hi! Is that... Are you my boy? Why are you my boy? Stay in here. Whoa, he's like pulling me up. I just wanted to go get some food for you. Can I not? Guess it's kind of hard to get food here. That is really hard to get up there. Hold on. One idea. He's just following me, I guess. One idea would be to, do this. That kind of thing. Nope. Give me my rock, son. Ah. That doesn't even work? God damn it. That's not even strong enough. Alright, well, whatever. I guess we'll just hibernate here, and, like, I don't know. It would feel weird to start Artificer now in, like, wait, is he gonna die? Oh, no. It would feel weird starting it now, like, with 5-10 minutes remaining, so... I guess we'll do another life just for the sake of it, just running around, but I'm gonna- The Mother! Oh, of course there's a passage for that, that makes sense. But I'm gonna turn off the remix option, the like, get the rain cycles back to normal. Oh, he's fine. And now this is my kid, I guess. Previously it was not, somehow. I kinda want my original kid. Get off. How do I, like, get one kid off? There we go. Nice, okay. You can tag along, but you can't ride on my back. I mean, we could spend a spear to get these, I guess, but do I really want to do that? I don't even know if one spear would be enough. And if you, like, throw something from here, that wouldn't be enough, would it? Kind of want to see what they do with those spears. I assume they wouldn't do that much damage, though. They're probably pretty weak. Just trying to, like, pick up some debris or something. There we go. Just want to see, quickly, if throwing this from here works. They just kind of bounce around a little bit. And that's it. Well, maybe we can do... Not really. I don't know, man. I don't see any way to get those without, like, spending 5 spears. Kid? Kid, what's up? Are you sad because I stole your spear? Come on, let's go. It was mine. Yeah, there's just no way. I guess I'll try the spear, but I'm not sure this is gonna be enough. Oh, it is enough. Okay. Oh, it's this one. Ah, I see. That makes sense. Okay. So now we're back here. And we still haven't gotten up to this part. I want to see what that is. That seems like... Oh, is that just here? Could I have gone right from there? I don't know what the best way back is. I guess we should go back the way we came, just to see, like, what those tunnels are like in daytime. Maybe there's a whole bunch of annoying, awful creatures. Found a spear there, that's good. Hey, someone take this. You. Take the spear. Yeah, good. Make yourself useful. I feel like I have priority here. Sorry, kids. What are you doing? Why did you drop the spear? Why is my kid so dumb? Come on. That's valuable. Yeah, take that. And then come here. Is he, like, tired? Can he not swim across this? Oh, no. Just come. Come this way. Did you drop the spear again? Oh, my God, man. These do not seem very reliable. Even if they can, like, attack stuff, I do not see that being useful. Also, he is absolutely not going to be able to get up here, right? Oh! Wait, can they, like, take tunnels? No. I thought they could, like, take tunnels that you couldn't take just to keep up with you. Maybe I want to test that just to see, like, will he show up later on, or is that the last we see of White Sun? He's just trying. Yeah, it doesn't seem like they can do that. Can you come down here? Oh, that's kind of an annoying part to go up if I, like, run out of stamina. Alright, let's do that. Drop this for my son. There you go. Good. Let's go. And you can't go left, right there, can you? Hold on, we can't actually see. Might as well try. Nope. And there was one more. No. And that's half time, but yeah, I guess we don't have to be too worried in that case. Well, I am worried about the length of the episode. We have to kind of get going. No, I can't do it. There we go. And to the left there. Doesn't look like there's anything. Very uneventful tunnels. Just a couple patches of worm grass and some small centipedes. Not much going on. So yeah, can I go... Oh god. Oh, son! My boy! Backflip with me, son! Oh, Jesus. I need to rest up first. Hold on, let's, like, go in here. Yeah. Just get these off. Get them off. There we go. Man, green leeches are not fun. And I lost my spear. It's like, oh crap. It's over here somewhere, right? Where'd the kelp monster go from here? I guess maybe they only show up when it's raining or something. Ow, fuck you. I don't know where I threw my spear. It should be, like, there somewhere, but... Oh, well. Can't do that. Alright, let's just go. Yeah, okay, we can go here. Let me try rest up. And there we go. And it's yellow. It's a new arena. Alright. I mean, really, I think I'm kind of satisfied with that then. I feel like we've done the vast majority of Journey's End. So maybe I just go back to the previous, like, last checkpoint again. And we'll just leave it off there for Gourmand. Like, I guess I would like to do the Mother, but I think I would want to do all of those on, like, Survivor later on. Probably in a stream or something where we redo... Ah, come on. What? What's happening? Where we, like, just go through everything and get all of the achievements and passages specifically on Survivor, just to have them all. God damn it. I'm just trying to land on one. Yeah, come down here. The kid didn't lose any food, did he? He did lose one bar. Oh, that's a big one. I can't turn around. Should we just go up to the tree instead? And not go all the way to the final place? It would have been nice to have a little more food. I mean, I guess there is some food outside here, right? Like, the blue egg things? Where am I? Ah, this is not worth it. What time is it? Okay, it is worth it just to see the rain here. Never noticed that, like, fade out before. Just want to see how the rain looks from all the way up here. I might, like, skip a minute. Because maybe there's nothing. I guess we just have, like, clouds. Yeah, this seems a little rougher without the hopper, but... I guess it works. Yeah, you can still do it. And yeah, I guess it's just not gonna be anything. There you go. King of the World. We're doing the Titanic. There was still a leech on him all that time? Yeah, it looks like there's not gonna be... Ah, I see. Yeah, it's just raining here. And there was no food here. Damn. Alright, I'm just gonna hibernate like this. And that'll be that. Sorry, other slug pup. You were never my son. So there we go. I think that's everything for Gourmand. Well, Oh, God. I guess, shit, I just realized the karma flower thing. Oh, man. I don't know if I should just do that later on or something. And move on to the other ones. Like, I don't know what it would be that is so significant, but a lot of people were saying it. I wanted to, like... I should have just stopped and done that, like, before this final life. But I didn't think about it. Just, I want to do that, but I want to start Artificer on, like... Okay, I'm gonna start Artificer next time, and then we'll see, like, if I find a hibernation point and it's, like, 20 minutes, I'm gonna do some, like, shenanigans with Gourmand. I'll make a backup, travel back to somewhere where I know I have a Karma Flower, and then, like, do that just to see what... Wait, can't we just do it in Arena mode? I can just do that, I think. That should be fine. Just to test it, because we have him in Arena now, so... I'm just gonna do that, just to see what the fuzz is all about, because no one would naturally find that, I feel, if it's, like, so obscure that you have to have, like, two Karma Flowers in a row to combine with a specific thing, and then combine a Karma Flower with a thing that you just got, or whatever it was, or maybe it was a bomb, I don't know. I feel like the majority of people would have just looked that up online, and that is not very interesting to me, to just do something because people have looked it up online. But we'll take a look at it. I'm kind of happy with just my own experiments with Gourmand combining. But yeah, see you next time. Thanks for watching.